great posture to start with here, really good tripod landing, and it is just pretty efficient to start with. The only thing we can really improve on here is a little bit more drive with the arms and probably just a little bit more push off from the ground to give you some more height in your running. So you can see now your cadence has increased from that push off. You got a better cycling of those legs underneath you with an increase of speed to make you look so much more elastic using that effortless energy. Some really cool transformations from good technique to even better technique.